Ladies and gentlemen, please pay attention to the big screens for a very special curtain call announcement. Take me there.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Father Michael Stark, and I'm coming to Southampton next month with the musical Sister Act. I just wanted to wish you all the best of luck on the Curtain Call Awards. Now, here are your hosts for the evening, Sister Ian Murray and Sister Laura Lee Redding. God bless, and I'll see you soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, dearly beloved pilgrims, welcome to this, the hallowed ground of the De Vere Hotel Southampton for Curtain Call 2012. So, tell me. Oh, we've got trouble over there. Penitence. Laurie, on a serious note, why are we dressed up like this?
Well, Ian, the lovely people from the musical Sister Act, coming to the soon to the Mayflower, said they'd sponsor the evening, but only if you agreed to dress as a nun.
In my own costume as well, if needs must.
Quite. And a very big thank you to our special guest star for being here tonight. You can see him on your TV screen every Tuesday as clinical director Henrik Hansen in Holby City. But we're lucky enough to have him here with us this evening.
Please welcome Mr. Guy Henry.
It really is nice to be here this evening because what we do as performers, whether it's professional or amateur, is we do tell a story. People have always liked that, on the whole. And I would just like to say congratulations to everybody who's been nominated, and indeed those who are going to win. Apparently there are 37 to go, so I'll shut up and wish you all a lovely evening. Thank you very much.
And so we start the 2012 Southern Daily Echo Curtain Call Awards in earnest with the first nominations, which are for Best Newcomer. And the winner is...
And the winner is Johnny Carrington of the Maskers Theatre Company.
Supporting actress in a drama, and the winner is...
The winner is Joanna Russell of the Maskers Theatre Company. The winner is Jeremy McCabe for Showstoppers.
So now we go on to Best Supporting Actress in a Musical. And the winner is...
The winner is Kerry Butcher from Rails.
And the winner is...
possibly popular, Elliot Sturt. Rick Nick Rick.
People born, nobody that confuse me with song. Like a real 22 in a song. Then I feel so forgetting that stuff. Let's jig on in a press people born.
And for the next award for best supporting actor in a Shakespeare play. And the winner is
Alistair Faulkner for the Studio Theatre. Very big one, this, and it goes to The King and I, the Fairer Musical Society.
Now we move on to Best Actress in a Youth Production. And the winner is...
Catherine Evans, Footlights Youth Theatre. Oliver Perrins Youth Theatre.
Oh, they're all coming up. Brace yourself. More people on the stage than there is down in the hall. And so, finally, after what seems like several evenings put together, we come to the big one, production of the year. And for one last time, Guy, drum roll, and the winner is...
Congratulations to everybody. Thank you for a lovely evening, and... Treasure Island, the Maskers Theatre Company.
Let's have you all up here. Anyone? At your own time. Keep coming. Bring the parrot. Come on, Jim Lamb.